How do I know if my car fuse is good? Hey guys! In today's video, I will show you how to test a car fuse with a multimeter. Most vehicles feature two fuse boxes. One on the driver's side near the instrument panel and the other under the hood. For this video, I will test the fuse box under the hood. Open the fuse box by pressing the plastic tabs on each side. The underside of the fuse box lid displays a diagram indicating the specific component each fuse is associated with. Fuse boxes commonly contain a fuse puller, a plastic tool resembling tweezers, designed to remove and insert fuses. Use the fuse puller to take out the fuse so you can test it with a multimeter. Make sure the fuse is returned to the exact slot from which it was removed. Here are two types of car fuses. The standard and the mini. The mini is what is inside the fuse box. We will use the multimeter to assess the fuse's continuity, indicating an uninterrupted path for electrical current. Turn the dial to the resistance continuity setting. Press the red function button to toggle from resistance to continuity. Before starting, touch the two probe leads to verify the multimeter works properly. Touch the probe leads to the two prongs. The beep indicates there is continuity, so the fuse is good. Let's also test the mini fuse by touching the probe leads to the two prongs. There is a beep, so this fuse is good. If you don't want to remove the fuse individually from the fuse box, another option is to test the fuse voltage while the engine is running. The car fuse should have a voltage of around 12 volts. If you see a zero reading, the fuse is bad. On the multimeter, turn the dial to the V symbol with a straight line above it. The black probe lead should contact ground. You can touch anything metal near the fuse box. Each of the fuses shows around 12 volts. This is a good sign. Check each of the fuses and ensure the reading is around 12 volts. If you get a zero reading, it is bad, and it needs to be replaced. I hope this video has demonstrated how to test a car fuse with a multimeter. Remember to like, share, and subscribe to this channel. I look forward to seeing you in the next video.